ya se está de scramble in front position. Victorious Princess rushing a body out zone is Buhes. Grande lang to take the lead down to Riskis muna. Madang a body out sa restripe at pink alongside Camp Chocolate. Tandem to Zana Camp's next big Berta. Joyous Solution second loss while Rahabago is the Eritrelo. I'm going along to the person with the pass is stopping Lucas Grande Island on its favorite position as the pace setter. I'm going a five-lens leader. Right behind him, second horse, Victorious Princess. The Zana now to take the one third name is Kismuna. Then here comes Big Berta, moving up down on the inside, straight up in comes next, then next in line is Rahabago, Chocolate Thunder alongside, while Joyous Solution, no racing in less. And a 14 with Lucas Grande Island, the only link in the up there. Here comes the Zena. Now moving a party outside, then followed by Victorious Princess. Big Berta moving a party outside, and they are entering the home stretch. The Zena moves a party outside. Lucas Grande Island is fighting back, that are inside, down to this Big Berta. Last one of the mirrors with the Zena, followed by Lucas Grande Island, Victorious Princess, Big Berta. Entering the finish line, the program opener, Tazama, Lucas Grande Island, then comes Victorious Princess, Big Berta.
Okay mga kaibigan, our unofficial winners, ating unang kanera, number 1, Tazama. Ang ating mas segundo na horse, Lucas Grande Island, 2, Victorious Princess, at 5, Big Berta. Medyo nabili na sa Pentafel.